gosh. Not only are you a gorgeous singer, you're repping the Northeast. Thank you so much. I'm so proud of you for that. But you're such a nice, genuine guy and a talented one at that. You need a seat, my friend.
I don't think that was as good as your first audition. I don't. I could see that you were nervous, and obviously this means a lot to you.
You've got to give him a seat. Come on, Nick.
Josh, I mean, you've got everything that I'd want in a boy to mentor. Absolutely everything, because it's there already. It's within you.
Are you going to give him a check?
Josh, we are giving you the biggest chair of the day. But that proves a problem, because there ain't a chair.
He's giving him a seat.
Okay.
Probably I think he didn't understand me. If I had another judge, it would be different.
This is killing me, this.